with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous.
That was so brutal. We gotta put on an outfit because this ain't gonna work.
This is the outfit. And I think I'm gonna wear these shoes. And it's gonna be a fit. Sneak peek. What school colors are these? Hey y'all. We made it to the convention. It is 7:50. Conversation starts at 8. We have the running order. And yeah. Only one person has come back yet, but yeah. London's here. You've seen London. We saw London like 2 weeks ago. Luke just got here. It is day one. We're working calm. He just joined. He's on my side, the superior side. It's a great time. Yeah! It has been... What time are we here? 7, 8, 9, 10? It's been 3 hours. Selena took my break.
It's only been like 30 minutes for me.
Yeah, we're eating. Luke has to go take classes. Competition for Jump Portland is over! We did it! And so now we're waiting for results. We can pack some awards.
I won.
He won. Look at him go. What a king.
Yo, I'm the lady from the space bike with accessory arts academy, the lady girl. Number 67.
Which was cut a little bit short, but I had a little pasta salad from the market because I didn't have to go to DoorDash. So that's that. And now I have to head back to work, so I'll see you down there.
Okay, new drawing of the hour. This is Louie. He's really cute. This is Luke's palm tree. Ooh, it eats. The palm tree slays.
We're on a judge's break right now.
There's been like 10 judges breaks.
Yeah, there's been like a million judges breaks for the past hour, so. Because we're just so good at our job, duh. Because we just like.
All right, Portland, we're back. And we continue on. The next judges is going to be 127.
What he said.
Go on break in like 30 minutes.
But.
Okay, so what do I use? DoorDash was like broken for me. I don't know what was happening. So I had to use Postmates, and I hate Postmates. Just because, I don't know, I just don't like it. Anyways, and my Postmater couldn't bring my food up to my room, so he asked me to run downstairs and grab it, and I was literally in like my PJ shirt and my underwear, and that was it. And so then there's like a timer, and if you don't get it in time, then like shiz happens, so. I had to run and put on whatever the heck I'm wearing. This is my bedtime shirt, still under my hoodie popping out. My shoes aren't even on all the way. A mess, but we're going to get my food.
Hey y'all, at competition, and we were on senior solos and senior groups. It's like a mix of the two. And yeah, running on no dinner, so that's lovely. But me, Selena, and Luke are getting voodoo donuts tonight, so that's really getting me through. And yeah, I'll see you later, bye. You were by my side. I wish I could have known that I should hold on tight.
Hey guys, I just got out of the shower, feeling nice and clean bean, and Now I am waiting for Selena and Luke to finish their shifts because we're all gonna hang out in the room. We ordered some dessert. It's gonna be a slay. And I just submitted my assignment. And oh, I just got a notification that our voodoo is here. We ordered voodoo for dessert because it's like Portland famous, and it's at the door. So let's go to the door.
Big reveal.
She's here. Not the dogs. It's so perfect.
Okay, I can't grab it with one hand.
Hey, no way. They're so pretty. Look who's here. Okay, y'all, I honestly don't know what time it is. Let's see. It is 10:56, which means bedtime for me. Luke just left, and me and Selena are gonna hit the hay because we have to be down at 8 a.m. tomorrow. So I'll see you later.
Okay, so putting my shoes on, it is currently 7:27, and we have to be down there by 7:45 to get ready for the opening show.
Hey guys, so walking to the convention right now. It's pouring again, so that's lovely. This is the fit. She's fun. And yeah, I have to be there 5 minutes, so we're fast walking. And that's the tea, and I really hope this hoodie didn't ruin my hair. Bye. We have hip hop. The teens are ready to go, so we'll see you in there. I'll do a little fit check. This is the outfit. This is Liz. She does all the pictures here. Luke's here.
Was it from today?
Yeah, it was from today.
Oh, that was Amanda.
Oh, they were tragic. They were tragic. The picture they posted of me today was tragic. But what do
it's
you do?
It's always like 10 degrees hotter on the stage.
It really
it's
is.
Really it's hot light. Here right now too. Oh, I don't think we've met. I'm Liz.
Luke, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Me too. And so we're gonna do some hip hop moves. Are you taking pictures in hip hop?
I am.
So she's gonna take some pictures of us too. Rehearsals, and I have to work comp in about an hour. Where should I put you? So I have to leave in like 15, so we're touching up. I had the most fun classes today. A lot of junior and teen room, so that was really fun. I did a lot of ballroom hip hop and Kirsten Contempt. So I don't know how to do my hair, but anyways, I'll see you when I'm ready. Jump day 2, let's go.
We'll be right back. Everything's going great.
Okay, y'all, we only have a few numbers to the awards. So we just gotta pack the awards, do some bagging, and then we're on to awards for group dances.
Luke is deep in thought right now.
Anyways.
I'm so tired.
Yeah. We've been here a while.
First shift is done. This is the outfit, by the way. And I'm going to order some food, head to the hotel. Here's another little quick pick of Portland. It's so cute. And yeah, so I'll see you back in the room.
Into basically my pajamas. I have a 2 hour break. And yeah, I just ordered some, let me show you. Some Chipotle, she's on her way. And I'll see you when that gets here so you can see my delicious, delicious food and get jealous. Gilmore Girls goes on pause. Where's Selena's food on her bed? We had different breaks. I haven't seen Selena like all day because our schedules are so opposite. But here.
Okay, the thing that has grown into a thing.
That's my food. Anyways, bye.
Okay, just one more round of awards to go. And Portland comp is over, so let's do it.
Good morning, we are at jump now. I start off with ballroom, so the shoes are ready to go. And yeah, so let's do a little warm up. Woo!
Little angels, thank you.
They're so cute.
Hey, lovelies. Okay, first round classes are done. What did I have? I had Andrew, I had Ricky, I had ballroom.
Hey guys, we finished our lunch.
Now in the senior room for Ricky. And that's really all I gotta say. So yeah, I'll see you in hip hop. Let's go. Airport right now. I just went into the bathroom and took like a little paper towel thing and wiped my face off, brushed my hair, so feeling a little cleaner than my post-class self was. But basically, I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here because the weekend's over. I'm gonna hop on a plane, edit this vlog, do some homework, and be back at home. But I wanted to thank you guys for watching. My next city is Atlanta, Georgia next weekend, so I will see you there, and yeah. I love you. Bye.